How long have you been doing YouTube for?
Yeah,
since
the first one.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're into the game then?
Yeah. I've never been to the Turkish one before.
Oh, you never tried that out? Yeah. Good experience, man. Yeah, it's pretty true, isn't it? So, normal for him to cry right now.
Yeah? Is he getting fed after?
Yeah, shit, but.
Probably one of the longest I've lived here, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, it must be.
Yeah, not since the one I was born in.
Oh, yeah.
And then strung out last week.
No, I think it was
all by itself. It's
going to work.
Going back?
Days or not?
Which 10 days?
5?
No, it's not.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say thank you for watching my video so far. I really appreciate it. And what I want you all to do is go in the comment section and let me know what barbers you want me to go and visit next. And I'll go and check them out and I'll let you know what I think about them. Just having a look here, you know, I was thinking, oh, this guy's using scissors on my head. And, you know, he's going over my whole head, getting all the loose hairs off, which, you know, I appreciate because when I get home, That means I can style it a little differently or however I want it. It just makes the whole trim look a bit like neater and a smoother finish as such. And then coming up here, you can see he's added a bit of a spray enhancements, which the first time I've ever used. But hey, look, you know, if you put little lighter patches at the front, then it's just going to give it a much cleaner finish and, you know, level everything off, which is what customers are looking for. So that's good. And I just want to give a big shout out to First Class Barbers, which is based in Wheathampstead. If any of you want to have a great experience like myself, definitely go and check them out.
Turkish coffee there.
Thank you.
You must open up the pores.
Yeah,
thank you. This
is straight to the
first show, please.
Yeah, of course, yeah, no problem.
See you
later.
Arsene's going good?
Yeah, good, yeah.
What's that
guy that was pushing
that
good about
it
the other day?
Oh, no, they're starting to sort them out.
Yeah,
they're quite slow, things like this.
They take ages,
sir.
Yeah.
Think about it, you know.
It's a pity you didn't punch into one of them karate dudes.
Yeah, well, I did not. How was your dinner? How's your dinner like?
Oh, yeah.
Miss it. Good?
Yeah, good, yeah. Yeah, I did myself a favour there.
Did you? Nice sweatshirt, you actually
yeah.
Sure?
Yes, please, yeah.
Not much going on today?
Yeah, we're going over to Southgate to see our mates, maybe a couple to ask, get young girl and Barbie in the road, and the road,
yeah, Southgate's just down the road. Where's he from? It's a Greek.
Yeah, he is. Yeah. It's a battle. Battle of Greek. Yeah, she's not, she's English, but they're met at school.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of them in Southgate,
yeah. Yeah, there is, yeah. Battle of Greek, Greek.
Get the face mask on the board now.
Mud moss.
Yeah, good, thank you.
Done, right?